69-year-old Kernersville man was killed in a head-on crash in Wilkes County on Wednesday afternoon. The Highway Patrol tells us that Donald Falks was driving south on Red, White, and Blue Road near Highway 421 when he crossed the center line and collided head-on with a tractor trailer. He died at the scene. Troopers say that he was wearing a seatbelt, and the driver of the tractor trailer was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.